Yo, what up, guys? We're just searching for some of the Guardians. We're gonna do the Sunless Cell, the Dreadnought, the Rings of Saturn, 36 Strike. Let's do it.
Some creatures of the Hive strain against the will of Oryx.
Oh.
Al'Akul, the Darkblade, is one such. Long ago, he fomented rebellion against the king and attempted to take his mantle. Oh. Al'Akul failed and now awaits the mercy of the Hive. Given the chance, the Darkblade will step in to take Oryx's crown. We must not allow another prince to rise.
No way. Let's not do it. You know what I'm saying?
The Darkblade suffers his judgment in the depths of a Hive prison.
I know this,
gentlemen. I am feeding an energy marker to your ghost. It will lead you to his cell.
So I've ran into this guy, the Darkblade, before. Let's see what it's all about, right? Yeah, what are they doing, these cats? Okay. Jesus. Finally, let's go, gentlemen. I don't know what those guys were up to. This shit just banging on chains on the stage. Shit. This guy's strong. Oh. You know, I like to just run, you know what I'm saying? Yo. I don't remember this part now. I guess we'll just wait for Mega Man. Waiting on you, guy. Oh, you see the lights light up for him and everything, too?
I can sense a powerful incantation. Hive runes hold the far door shut.
My scan says the runes draw energy from those towers. If you get me over there, I can hack them and open the door.
Okay, well, let's get him over to him. Yeah, I just straight up, like, mutilated that the wizard, man. That was kind of ridiculous.
The spell is getting weaker. Let's get to the other battery.
Damn, I gotta do both these parts, I guess? I'm not doing them at all, these guys? That's cool with me, I guess. I just didn't want to fuck around that time, you know what I'm saying? Yo, I got bodied. Free. Yo, body that cat. some fucking ammo, man. That's what I definitely need. Probably in there fucking the cat up already and everything. You, good shit. This game is fucked up. Yo, man, I'm just gonna try to hold on to all this shit. Definitely what you wanna do. Slice and dice that cat up. Why is he so confused about who to hurt?
On the right track. Alakul's energy marker is getting stronger.
Find the Dark Blade. Finish this.
Dang, they already popped that cat. Super late to this party.
Why did the Darkblade rise against Oryx?
The wizard Varrok was his mate. He slew a legion of thralls in her name, marched on the king's throne at the head of an army built on hate and pain.
How romantic.
Dang, yo, they just ran past this shit. Dang, bro, I'm so far behind. What in the hell, man? These missions are nuts, man.
The Dark Blade. I sense him.
I think this is going well.
Alakul. He is hunting you. Then you do not know what you face. The Dark Blade is formidable. And left unchecked, a worthy successor to lead the Hive. The dawn has not come. It hasn't been dark enough yet.
That's very encouraging.
Sick. That was so crazy, man.
Yes. May his dark soul go screaming into the pit between the stars.
This dude looks crazy.
The pretender to the crown is dead. Know this, Guardian. Alakul was there. When we went down into the pit. What you have done, you have done in their names. Toland. Sai Mota, Omar, Ariana 3, Vel Tarlo.
Man, that was rough. Crazy ass boss fight stuff. My goodness, man. Sun Cell. Alright, guys, if you like that, please subscribe. I'll see you guys later. More Destiny, more story. Peace.